Hello guys, Wolfie101 here, and you're probably wondering, why is it so dark in here? Dang it. Well, first off, I can't... So you may think this is a new iPad. It's not. I had to borrow my dad's because my other one couldn't fit on this kickstand. So... And some of you know that I play Pokemon and stuff like that. Or you probably got it from my uploading channels. But today we're going to be playing Pokemon Sun, guys. Pokemon Sun. And let's get right into it. There we go. Nintendo 3DS. Now, tell me if you guys can see the screen well. I finished this game already. I just didn't. Let's go all the way into this language, guys. Begin game, select language. Let's begin the game, guys. Now, some of you may know that I have already played this game. Oh, dang it. I need to move it to where... I'm gonna try and help you guys see the full screen. It's gonna be a little hard or difficult though, but I'm gonna try. Hold on 1 minute. You're probably wondering, what room am I using? I ain't telling you. The only people I'm gonna tell you is the people I know in real life. So suck it up. Okay. Trying to use my rubber stand. It's just not working. I may have to use my rubber stand on 3DS probably. Hold on, bear it back. I can do this in the dark, guys. It's not like my dog's on the other side of the door. Something. I'm already 2 minutes into this and I already messed up. Yay, I'm smart. Wait, no. This would only come by. I'm amazing. So, guys, you like it? I'm trying to use the iPad's light. Okay. It's good. Okay. Trying to make sure I don't. You have a message from the Alola region's own Professor Kukui. Oh, wow, that's good. Hang on now, just give me a sec. Hey there, good afternoon. The day has finally come that you're now moving to Alola. Alola. Alola is made up of several islands that can only be reasoned with the region that is clogged full of nothing but rare Pokemon, yeah? Copyright reasons. So, no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Such mysterious creatures. I can read, guys. You'll find them all over in the grass and the caves and in the sky and sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon and we depend on them heaps too. Some of us battle with them if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. Rockruff, can you wait till I'm done talking to play? Alright, I gotta ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. Which photo should I use for your trainer passport? So basically, which one do you want to be? Mom. None of the girls look like me. It's mostly just this male right here. Cause I don't have like curved in hair. So I'm just gonna go with him. Right then, let me spell your name for me. Your name? Well, let's go with... Nah, I'm gonna do something that...
My name is... Yes. Ten out of four, good buddy. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. Apollo!
Apollo? Yeah, that's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo. Can you wait? I can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Apollo, come help me with these boxes. And our journey begins.
I wonder who that is.
Don't have that grin on your face, bud. You never know what's gonna happen.
Presented by Game Freak.
Three months later, the screen's still black. Oh, wow. We're the only house in the neighborhood.
It's playing with the rock roof.
Okay, I should stop talking. I'm probably gonna go on for like 15 minutes tops. Ah, can't you just feel the warmth? The first day spent under a lowless sun. It's so warm and bright here. But you know, that's enough of that. Time to unpack these boxes.
Meow, go get Apollo for me, would you?
Meow.
Meow. Yes, I'm under the stairs, if you heard.
I don't get up from that. Ha, psych, just kidding.
Good thing I don't have to do any battling right now.
You were out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. So Apollo, are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon?
That's right, I wanna hurry up and meet some too. We're living in the Alola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants me to visit. I'm sure Pokemon living in this place like this must be friendly, right?
Was that the doorbell?
No, it was a tree.
It's not like this. Never mind.
That's gotta be a Professor Kukui. Why don't you let him in, Apollo?
You're surely not, Mom. Don't boss me around. I'm not your old kid anymore.
It's not FaZe, Mom.
Hey there, Apollo. I like how funky jazz music just starts playing as soon as Professor Kukui comes. It's like Family Feud.
My name's Kukui. Good to meet you, cousin. You gotta be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Alola. You feeling any jet lag? We're sure a long way from Kanto out here in Alola. It is still daytime out here, yeah?
Professor Kukui, yes, we just arrived yesterday.
Hey there, Mom.
I just let myself in. Oh, and call me Kukui, would you?
Welcome to Alola.
I like how they have to say Alola and stuff, Hawaii.
Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto all those years ago, you know?
I've been in love with Alolan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself.
Ha! I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon's moves and all. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto Gym Leaders proved me wrong.
Hey now, Apollo, let's get a move on to the next tower over, cousin. Time for you to meet the Island Kahuna, and get yourself a Pokemon, yeah.
A Pokemon? Yeah, sure. The Kahuna who lives in Aiki Town is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon, yeah.
But don't try taking on the Kahuna yourself. The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you.
They simply give me my boy a Pokemon, then those Kahunas are really worth meeting.
Hurry and get ready, Apollo. Your bag and hat and things are in the boxes in your room, I think. Didn't you leave your copy of Adventure Rules on your desk in there too?
Oh, I bet you've got a style and hat that'll match mine, yeah?
Oh no, Dad.
Just kidding, my dad's in Kanto.
I'm gonna read the adventure rules first. Yay, more reading, guys. You checked out the book your father gave you. Adventure Rule 1, open the X menu with the X button. Adventure Rule 2, record your progress with save. Thanks, Dad. You're the best. You checked out.